right, what's up, ski fam? Woo, how's shaking? It's December 21st, first day of winter! I'm here at the mighty Crotchet Mountain, doing a nice little poach. They're not officially open yet, but as you can see, they got great snowmaking coverage today. Vast improvement from the last couple weeks. They've had kind of a slow run so far. It was a great skin up here. I'm up here all by myself, although I did run into a couple of op staff. They were extremely friendly, unlike Sunapee. They asked me how I was going and gave me the skinny on what real opening day is. It's going to be day after Christmas, December 26th, so 5 days away. This place is going to be open. Looks like they got coverage from the top down Milky Way. Looks like satellite's open. I'm probably going to head down that way. Meteor's open. I'll probably head down that way. And looks like Galaxy's open and the launch pad. The way I came up, because we had a nice, a very, very thin base of natural. So I came up, re-entry, did a little bit of lower Comet, cut across the park lift, cut across lower Pluto's, and then got into lower Galaxy, went into the NCC woods a little bit, and then hooked back around top of Valley and picked up Milky Way and came up that way. So no Pluto's is open yet though, but that's a bummer. I'm sure they'll have it going pretty soon. So let's get transitioned and have a good tour. You guys, I hope you're training for ski season. Here it is. Let's get some. Woo! Hey, wow, this is pretty stoked. It's all just like, it's all nicely blown whalebacks. So a little bit different, a little bit fun to ski on.
Woo, what a beautiful day. Look at that view, Mannot Valley. Awesome. When you've gotten what you want.
All right, sick, so we're done the tour. It was a nice little quick lap. Took my time getting up there. And it was a really great time. I highly recommend poaching. Just don't get caught and do it at a place like that's cool with it, like the Crotchet. The whalebacks, some of them were a little icy, some of them were nice and smooth and carvable. But you know, this time of year, like there's big chunks of stuff you gotta watch out, because it's not groomed, but that makes it more fun. Anyway, get out there, make the most of your season, because here it is, 21-22, woo!